I'm so in love. I didn't think that I could be strong, but those things start slipping. Thought they'd go back to how they were. Should've been out sooner. But things got so much worse.
Sammy Knight.
Sammy.
Samantha.
SIUE is like the definition of determined and, you know, having that grit that we could all just, you know, bounce off of. Like, if we're in the weight room, Sammy's the first one down there with us. And mm-hmm. on the court, always there when you need a smile, a joke.
Yeah. She is one of the most competitive, and she can be the B word sometimes, but she is also one of my best friends. Sweet girl. Love you.
We're excited for her and her future, and we're looking forward to see what she can accomplish in the real world. And while we're still doing our thing here,
I think it's really good, especially for you freshmen, to have such a good teammate and person to look up to.
And she also was our biggest cheerleader, so having that balance was really impressive and really important for our team this year.
She was so competitive. She would yell at you if you were wrong, but she was always going to be your biggest cheerleader when you were right.
She was really, like, really open and really, like, straightforward, so I wouldn't really get, like, the sugarcoat version of anything, so I really appreciate her for that, and she's just been my role model. You know who I, like, Sammy, you're my role model.
We really bonded so much, and I understand her so much now. I mean,
she's just a little sassy.
Like, you are, too.
Yeah, that's why we get along.
This is definitely probably my favorite team that I've ever played with. I mean, I have formed a relationship with every single person, and you obviously have those ups and downs like throughout the many seasons, but saying that I am best friends really with everyone, it really means a lot. That's a gang. That's a family.
Cougar. Everyone says like family, but our team really is like a family, and I just think our atmosphere, we have so much fun on and off the court, and just being on the court with like your best friends, I mean, you guys are like my sisters.
Aww. I'm always just so psyched to be with you guys because it makes it so much more fun. Because we get to compete, but we also are just such good friends that, like, we make it so fun, and we have, like, so many inside jokes, and, like, we can just look at each other and know exactly what we're thinking about something.
Regardless of personality types, because we've got different personalities, like, the most crazy, goofy people to the most serious, like, introverted people.
We have such fun people on this team that it's just so exciting to be with such a fun group because, you know, like, dancing and singing is, like, all we do. And it really just, like, sets the mood and kind of makes you excited, even more excited to play volleyball.
Yeah.
With such cool people.
Like, it goes back to the family atmosphere because we're just all so comfortable with each other and so comfortable being ourselves around each other.
Yeah. I'm kind of shy at first, and it's hard for me to make a lot of friends. So just, like, coming in and, like, connecting with so many people so quickly, and especially my volleyball team, not only them, but like all the other like athletes, like we're all such a family and we're all pretty connected, and it's just exciting to get to know people and like connect with them so fast.
You know, when we walk around campus, like we're not only representing ourselves, but the university and our volleyball program. And I think, you know, not many people have an opportunity to do that, and we do, and we get to represent a program that is all about family and friends and praising each other for their, you know, their own accomplishments and our accomplishments as a team.
We've all opened up in our own way, and I think like learning each new thing about each other like each day has been so much fun. Like you said, like in a locker room, like when we decided to ask our coaches, like everyone was in on it.
Yeah.
So like,
oh, that was fun. I'm talking about that.
Yeah.
Oh!
Here you go.
When it was spooky season, we thought it would be fun to scare our coaches, and we thought, I don't know who came up with it, I think it was Madison, came up with it. Well, first we got Hannah.
Hannah jumped out of my locker and scared me, and I almost fainted.
Hannah just walked in the locker room, whatever, pulls up her thing, and Kiana jumps out of her locker and scares her, so we thought it would be funny to get the coaches.
We had a game, spooky. And we were like, oh my gosh, like, we are going to scare the coaches.
We all sat in our lockers. And we put on creepy music, turned off the lights.
And we turned all the lights off. We had like a strobe light playing.
That was me.
And then we had like creepy music, like beep, 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 in the background. And then we all jumped out when they came in.
Yeah, we scared the coaches.
It was amazing.
Yeah. Our team really loves scaring people. So
yeah.
Especially,
it's spooky season all year round.
For real.
You know?
You better watch out.
What?
This year, I think you guys are such a hard-working group, and you are inspiring every day as you come in. Your angles are always beautiful, your defensive moves are just effortless, your guys' voices and presence on the court is just so inspiring. You make it easier for other people to talk and communicate because you guys lead by example.
I think the fact that we had the most kills per set shows a lot about our pin group and the way that we push each other to be more consistent and more terminal. And to find new shots that would work against different teams.
Middle group. First things first, you guys do a great job of coming in with a tenacity every single day. And second, the blocks you guys have, your blocking work in general is great, and you block me all the time, so keep it up.
Shout out to the centers. You guys are the bomb. You always make sure that we get whatever we need. If we need it higher, if we need it lower, if we need it faster, like, you guys are always communicating that with us. And we feel comfortable enough to come to you guys about it if we feel like something needs to change. So thank you guys for working with me personally and just, like, the middles as a group. Like, I just really appreciate you guys, and I love you so much.